Hello everybody on YouTube, this is your homeboy Batman Homer speaking. Today, I'm actually going to make a rant about people are argumentative in internet forums. So anyway, I actually go to an internet forum known as Pagan Forum. It happens to be a forum full of diversity and religion of all faiths, which is called atheists, pagans, Satanists, and even Christianity and stuff. Anyway, somebody was posting a post on a thread called how can anyone feel as a human being and stuff. Anyway, one of the members of the forum asked a question, said, is there anything good about smoking or whatever the case may be? So anyway, I replied the person back by saying, I think anyone who actually believes that live in a fantasy world or stuff, because I actually explained about one of my friends who I know in real life, that he happened to be a smoker and he smoked a lot of cigarettes, and I also told him that cigarettes cause a COPD and stuff. So anyway, I was explaining about the harmful effects of smoking. Then one member were making a total big deal about my post, saying that you shouldn't judge people because of their smoking habit and stuff. And first of all, how the fuck would I judge judging people? Was I spoke the truth about the harmful spread of smoking? And look, I mean, I don't really give a shit if you're a smoker or not, and it's not my job to tell people whatever they want to smoke or not. I was just only explaining the truth, the truth and facts about the harmful effects of smoking and stuff. And also, I mean, obviously people just want to start some fucking drama and stuff, and to be honest, I'm just too old for that bullshit and stuff. Like, all I did was explain the harmful effects of smoking, and I explained the real facts about it. Because to me, all because I happen to be a non-smoker, because I never smoked a cigarette in my life and stuff. I mean, at the end of the day, their health. If you don't smoke a cigarette, then that's good. You don't smoke a cigarette at all. I'm happy for that. But if you do smoke a cigarette, then it's your health at the end of the day, and I can't tell you what to do otherwise. So anyway, that's all I have to say for today. Anyway, this is your homeboy. 5 minutes and peace.